guys, we have just found out that there's a hidden safe buried under our gym floor.
In comes Steve. He's our safe retriever.
We've got the metal detector.
In my head, somewhere here. I've been 4 years wondering what this is.
We've got to find out what's in this safe, guys.
Oh my god.
Mum, look at it.
Oh my god.
Oh my. Oh my.
Let's dig it up.
Listen.
Something in there, guys.
Three gray men. What?
Oh, God. That's it.
Booyah. Thank you.
Can I stay safe?
Yeah, man.
So, guys, the kids have just come back from school. Just about to tell them what we're filming today. Somebody's at the door.
I know which video you're doing.
Who's got a McDonald's?
Mummy, what video are we doing?
You want me to tell you?
Yeah.
Okay, first to go upstairs, get dressed. When you come down, we will reveal to you the video.
Yay!
Go,
yay!
Go, 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 go.
First to get dressed to come down wins. Go, 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 go.
No, someone's ready first.
What is it?
That was nice.
It's him.
Yeah. Yeah. I told you should jump right.
For the big reveal, this is epic handling Wingrove.
Do I not?
No.
Oh.
No, 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 Chucky!
Chucky nearly hit the book. He was like, Chucky! So basically, guys, what I've done is I've put an Instagram post out to say what videos do you guys want to see us film next? And my landscape gardener messaged in and said, why don't you dig up that hidden safe that is buried under your garage floor?
There's a safe.
There's a hidden safe.
Oh my god.
And it might have treasure in it. We don't know. So we are going to dig up the safe. No, no.
Why are you running?
It could have like gold, it could have like.
There might be a skeleton in there.
Dead bones in there.
Look, can you see that behavior? What is happening? Who is this?
I forgot that 4 years ago when my landscape gardener had completely done the garden and done the gym for us, it was just a normal garage, he said there's a safe hidden under the concrete. So he's going to come here to help us dig it up.
I know where Steve is, so I'm coming.
And what is your thoughts on this video?
I have no idea. I'm so excited.
Do you know, if it was big, would
it be roomy inside it?
So, we're going to have to dig up somewhere in the garage.
It may be here.
So where do you think it is, guys?
Do you know where it could have been? Here's full of cement.
Yeah, but this is cement underneath here as well, under the mat.
Do we need to put up these mats?
Yes, once we find it, then we'll pull up the mats. I'm actually devastated the fact that we've got to dig up the gym, but we've got to find out what's in this safe, guys. It could be treasure, it could be money.
Do you know where it could be? Inside could be a murder.
Man, come play with me, man.
Murder.
No, for real, don't play like that.
Question is, how do we find a safe that's buried under the ground?
Metal detector!
Dun dun dun! Metal detector!
Yes! Yes! Guys, in school, in the boys' toilet, we have like tissue rolled up on the wall, like tissues and a mark on the wall, and in the toilet, blood. It's no one in our class. There's someone in school that creeps in school and he always does naughty things. He does wee-wees on the floor.
Wee-wees on the floor?
Yeah, because there's wee-wees on the floor in the boys' toilet.
Nice. We've got the metal detector. So guys, this is how we're going to find the hidden safe under the garage floor.
Oh my. I've seen this on Peppa Pig. They put it on the bottom of the ground. You dinged it up and it was one coin.
Emily, what else could it be in there?
Like a note? Like a
gun. It could be a gun.
It might not be anything. We don't.
Yeah,
it might be empty.
What, a pair of socks? Could put a pair of socks in a safe.
Imagine, Mum, if it was like a note, like from the clues, like a murder mystery, and they just put it in the safe.
I've got a good idea. Get it and then save it for charity. Give it to charity.
That's a good idea. If we found any money in there, Roman wants to give it to charity.
He's a little tornado, see, this boy.
Guys, my daddy asked for 10,000 likes on a video and we got it. And now I'm gonna ask for 20,000 likes. Comment below if you can do that, guys.
The most important thing about using a metal detector is to make sure you got batteries. What a nightmare. Katie's gone to the shop to get some. She'll be back in 5 minutes.
Guys, so I'm going to make Dad broccoli. Cheese neutral.
I'll make you laugh, ready. Watch this. Watch me. I'm going to make you laugh, ready.
Are you going to give me the sausage?
You gotta give me the sausage!
But you're gonna give me the sausage!
Hi guys!
Say how are you?
Good.
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 Okay, you're good then. How old are you, Dusty?
2.
You're 2,
Yeah.
What food do you like?
Cheese.
You like cheese? Anything else?
Num nums.
Yum yums.
Hey Google, do a squeaky thought.
No.
You got a battery, babe?
Oh, for God's sake, Billy.
Put it up there. We've done a try not to laugh challenge, babe, and I made Roman laugh by saying,
"You gotta give me a sausage."
So Roman said it, 20,000 likes. That would be a video record. Guys, if you could do that for us, and we reached 20,000 likes, that would be such an unbelievable achievement. We love you guys so much. Can we do it? 20,000.
Thank you so much if you do it.
Go.
It worked.
So let's go, guys.
Sweets everywhere.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Nowhere near us.
Try it everywhere, because you have to try it everywhere.
Right, come back over here, babe.
Guys, comment below if you think this is creepy.
So luckily we got Steve coming round. He knows roughly what side of the gym it was.
Later that same evening.
Steve's at the door.
Yeah.
In comes Steve. He's our safe retriever. We can't find it. Well, we think we found it. Right, in you go.
See you good? Long time no see.
Where
was
it?
We're trying to find it now, mate.
Long time ago, I think.
Yeah.
Somewhere. I think in my head. It's somewhere here.
Somewhere around here, yeah.
Yeah. I've been 4 years wondering what this is.
Right, so I'm going to move this out of the way. But this is done. They're excited to find what's in the treasure.
There is treasure there, mate. I can feel it. What would I be thinking about it?
And I know it's got to be there.
That's it. That's it.
Oh my.
That has got to be it.
That is it. Look at it.
Oh my gosh, we didn't even need the metal detector. Go for it, Abs.
Should we get it out, Abs?
Yeah, let's go for it.
So we're about to start digging to get the safe out to find out what's inside. Is that what you do? Oh, be careful, my elbow. Guys, do you know I had surgery on my elbow? Look, the stitches are still inside.
That's so bright.
So basically, I can't really dig, is what I'm saying. That's your straight. That's Steve's straight elbow.
This might be good.
That's as straight as I go. I can go at the moment.
What is that? Wait, is that?
Steve, get
your
toes. Okay, let's get some diggers out. Let's get the dogs out of here.
Right, what's next? Okay, so the running machine is going up.
Oh, yes, come on.
Dad, you can always see that.
If I go up here, guys, can you see the outline of where it actually is? I can't believe I didn't even know this was here.
If anyone watching has ever found a safe in their house or anything,
what is the craziest thing you've ever found?
Put it in the comment section below, because that would be really cool to find out.
So Steve's come in with the big drill, the breaker. He has said to us that we cannot be in here because of the noise it makes. So you guys are going to go outside and watch it from there.
That's a really good idea.
They're not really my colour, but I'll still...
What? No, look,
Dad. I can't hear you.
Take those off.
What?
This is great banter.
Here we go! Not yet. Can't see anything yet. Do you reckon it's deeper than that, Steve?
You see the keyhole now,
isn't it? You've got a keyhole there?
Yeah.
We've got a keyhole, guys. We found the keyhole. There's the keyhole, guys. Look at that. Oh, my. Do you know what? I think I've got the keys. Do you know the keys they left here when they left the house? Them old keys, I swear.
Go get the keys.
I'm gonna go and get them now.
I'm gonna try and clear that hole out of them.
Hold on, I reckon I've got them keys.
Let me try and clear that lockout. It's gonna
yeah.
Oh my god, guys, this is like amazing.
Oh my god. Mum, look at it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's an actual treasure chest.
I have got the pot of keys that were left here when we bought this house 4 years ago, 5 years ago. Look, someone's got a BMW tag there. Look at
that.
Who's
that?
I don't know who that is. Then let's open this up. Right, so.
What is that Emily's got there, Bill?
Oh,
I don't actually know what it is.
That could be.
That's got a fob on it, though. That's
no, that fob. That fob's not on it. That fob's just been locked on there.
Found it.
What's this, Dad?
Found it.
What's that Emily's got? Here.
This one.
This is the one.
Can I just say this from me? That is in a group. This one's just on its own there. We need to try them all.
It's just got an M on it. That is a safe key. Oh, that is a safe key. We think it's one of these three. That one, and this one looks like a safe key. Look at that. So we're gonna try these first, then see if any of these work. If not, we're gonna dig the whole thing up.
If that does work and the key goes in, we're still gonna dig it out because you wanna have it, don't you?
Yeah.
It's really spooky. Like really seriously spooky. Anything could be in there.
What's in there, Dusty?
Yeah.
Treasures in there, yes.
Goggles.
Pardon?
Goggles.
I just want to get it open now.
What do you think, Ryan? What do you think's inside?
I think buried treasure. There's no such thing as all old stuff.
What I'm saying is, one of you choose one key, what you think
this
it is.
One. I'm choosing this key.
At the moment, we think there's a little stone caught right at the bottom of the keyhole that's blocking one of the keys from going down. So if we can get it out, then we can maybe one of these keys would work. But at the moment, it's not having none of it. We're not having any luck. No. That's good one, Ange. What's that?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Let me just see.
That might be the one.
No, it's just locked. No. It's hitting nothing, really.
I just think, we don't know how long that's been down there. The whole lock could be completely
stiff.
Yeah,
I know. It's true.
Even if we have the key, it's not going to open it. To dig it up, you've got to dig it up.
It's got to go down further. Basically, it's got to go down one more. So it goes through that bit. Let's dig it up.
Let's dig it up.
Please.
Dig it up.
Feel like one of the lads, eh? Build up. Yeah, bud. Cup of tea and all that.
So what's your name, sorry? Just help you. Just help out do your job, yeah? Don't be laughing.
So basically, guys, we are digging up the hole right now. The kids have gone inside because they can't be in here.
I'm going to put Dusty to bed. Is that okay with you?
Okay. I love you.
Amelia.
No, I love you.
Amelia.
But I love you.
Amelia.
Come on now, doll.
Give you guys a kiss. Good night, guys. Let's do it.
Minutes later.
So guys, it's 8 o'clock at night and we've noticed that the drilling is extremely loud and there's a lot to do. There's probably about 3 hours, right?
Four
hours worth of drilling here. So I don't want to annoy the neighbours. So I'm going to come back tomorrow and dig it up so we can make as much noise as we want without annoying the neighbours. We'll be back tomorrow, guys.
The next morning.
Day two of finding out what's in the safe. As you can see, before Steve left the other day, he tied it around the circle there. I hope there's something in there and I hope it's loads of money. So Steve's arrived, here he is. He's gonna bust this thing out the floor.
Sure about this.
Mate, I want it out. We're not turning back now. We are digging the whole thing up. I don't care how much dust is in the gym. We can clean that afterwards. I want to see what's inside this safe. So we are now clean. If you have a look, we're clean and ready to go. Look at that, guys.
It's unbelievable. What are those things next to it?
What are they, Steve?
Rebar, so no one wanted that to come out.
Oh, my
really?
God.
How old would you say that safe is, Steve?
That's it,
that's
it,
that's it. That's it. Yeah,
what? Oh my god.
Skeleton mountings. That has been in here when they built the house, so there could be anything in there.
So the plan now is to dig out the rest of it, get it out, and then check it out, and then
Come on, just dig it up. No time for talking.
We are ready to reveal the safe. We're going to lift it out right now. It's ready to come out.
Guys, I found a mini spatula. That's purple. Huge right now. You can do it. You can actually do it. You're going to strength it.
I've got it.
At
that. Something in there. There's something in there.
It could be like blood.
Diamonds.
Malicious blood.
Shh. Listen. There's that something in there.
Oh.
It's making a noise, like a swishing noise. It sounds like it's water, but it could be anything.
Why slime? Slime. It could be like slimy stuff with like with blood over it and like bones in it.
Yeah.
Oh. A witchy potion!
The only thing I'm worried about, Ams, is if there's a flood and would water get into there, that could have happened, couldn't it? There's something in there.
There is, isn't
it's
there?
It's like, what? It's diamonds or something.
It's definitely something in it. It sounds like diamonds rattling about the water.
Yeah.
it sounds like diamonds. It sounds like diamonds, because you know the noise.
Jingle, jingle,
jingle. Jingle. Or gold, like a gold. It could be a gold, like necklace. Listen to this. Listen to this.
That's just in.
Listen.
Something in there, guys. Right,
Billy's
about to bring it in. Where are we putting that when it gets inside? Can I just ask?
Just put it on the dining room table.
Dining room table?
Turn underneath it and just keep it.
Emily, go and find something to put on the dining room table before we get in with this.
Oh my gosh, this is heavy. This is
heavy. Is it really heavy, babe?
Yeah,
okay. Right.
Woo! Whoa, the safe is inside.
Let's open this thing.
The safe from under our gym is in our kitchen.
So we've got to work out now, guys, how we open this safe because there's no key that works.
I've got a good idea! I've got a really good idea! So we should drop it off the balcony and we should put it on the trampoline. Put it on the trampoline. Drop it off the balcony to the trampoline.
And then what happened?
The trampoline breaks.
No.
What happened?
That'll break and all the gold will come on the trampoline.
Oh.
Oh, so it's basically like a safety net.
Or we could put leave it on the floor and then we should get a massive knife and throw it on there and then get another one in there.
Not another one?
I reckon we should get a drill.
I reckon a drill is probably the smartest option at the moment.
Sam Bayford could have been Sam Bayford. He could have buried it under there.
Why would Sam Bayford bury it under there?
Working,
but it's going to take for absolute ever. So guys, what we're going to have to do is go to the DIY shop, buy something that can cut into safes, bring it back to see what's inside. Now we know there's something inside there. We don't know how we're going to open it.
Try and cut through this.
That's actually working.
This is actually really working.
1 eternity later.
No, it's going to take too long.
That is not going to work.
So guys, we need your help. Let us know if you know anyone that knows how to get into these safes. Please put it in the comment section below. What is the best way to get into this safe? Let us know, because when we go to the shop, we're going to see your comments and we're going to actually buy the stuff that we need to open this safe. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. I cannot wait to open this. Make sure you drop them likes, 20,000, and we'll see you in the next video. Shabuka!